Previously on the Five Kingdoms.
Hello? Anyone there? Hello?
Ah! You said no time to talk, but Kira got taken!
Where are you taking me?
I told you, it doesn't matter.
What are you trying to do?
Stuff?
What kind of stuff? It doesn't matter, just like you said.
Hey, stop it!
May I ask whose name is there? Autumn? Oh, so your name is Shh. Come on. I feel so bad for asking what her name was. Oh, I feel so bad, but I don't want to talk to her anymore. She'll get mad at me. Come on. Oh, hello, daughter. Did you get her?
Hi, mother. Yes, I did get her. She's right here right now.
Hello, daughter. Maddison.
Go.
Don't believe in, 'cause I got time while she got freedom. 'Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even. The best days will be some of my.
What? Yeah, I heard her scream while at our kingdoms, and I ran to see what was going on. Then I saw some strange girl had her pinned down to the ground. I tried to stop her, but she wouldn't budge. Then she ran off with Maddison and they disappeared.
What's going on?
Why would someone take Maddison? What's gonna happen to her? Is she gonna be okay? Is she gonna be not okay? Cosmo, are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
But are you okay right now?
Shakira?
Yes, Cosmo?
You know when you feel, well, how do I say it? Confused, tingling feeling, emotional? Cosmo, I know how you're feeling. There are times when we feel like this. Sometimes we feel like we just need a smile from somebody. And sometimes we need a thought or a comment from someone. And sometimes we just want to roll up in a ball and curl up in the corner of our bedroom. But sometimes we feel like this. All those things all at once. And sometimes we just need a hug. Courage and faith. Courage as well. If you have faith and courage in our hearts, Maddison will return and be perfectly fine. And I think you need a hug from your sister. Now, let's go find that sisters of ours. And over here, we have this fountain. Why, I don't know. Oh, it's so pretty!
Oh, you think so?
Of course I do!
Oh, well, if you like it that much, I can keep it. I was planning on getting rid of it.
Oh, please keep it. I love it.
Okay, I guess we can keep it.
Oh, thank you. Excuse me, please.
Excuse me, sir. Who was that? That was no one. She's just a villager. And I want someone to keep an eye on her, to make sure she doesn't get into any trouble.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess I'll go find myself a place.
Yes, and I don't need a new boyfriend. I've already got one.
Cosmo, what's with all the super big bags stuffed all the way full?
And look, she's with two other women.